basically with the croc roller, I did the texture with some Venetian plaster, so it makes it heavy. You want to use a heavy plaster, and then you come back with the dune. This is a bright blue. Then we're gonna blend it in with some green and some blue. So basically three colors. The main thing is knowing how to blend it correctly, so it gives you a nice elegant feel to it.